ruins of old Georgian houses. Bodies are wrapped in routines, peeling the weekly allowance. When Billie Holiday whispers in the corner, using one another as canvases, happily absorbing every brushstroke. Subterranean skin pressed on subterranean skin, while Billie Holiday whispers in the corner. What could beat it for a life? The seldom seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. The airs are returning from their fruitless flight. Dublin mumbles in the morning. She buckles in the night. Out there in the middle distance, an old woman is claiming to be the last living suffragette, speaking in a nebulized voice, while she plucks a busted violin, and by a stained glass window, in trousers of bottle green tweed, young mesmeric has just lost his marbles in a haze of hashish infused chamomile tea. Into his gob, a cigarette is lobbed, for sake, sickness, for ill health. Stick a view pen in an Irish independent, send it to me by post, my friend. What could be the problem? Seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. Dublin mumbles in the morning. She buckles in the night. I hear the meaning of life has been written down. On the back of a holy picture in a boxing club in town. So say the men of the ocean, as they lie among the waves. Now I will act as mediator for this scar tree, while they compose their manifesto around my kitchen table over cups of twilight tea. What could be the problem? Seldom seen creatures of comfort are moving towards the light. The airs are returning from their fruitless flight. Dublin mumbles in the morning.
Thank you. A bead of sweat falls, and all is well in the world. The great equalizer.